Oh, Vladdy.
What's wrong?
I let you down. I never made it to Kaim. The Empire came while you were gone. None of us said a word about Nacht. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
What do you mean? What happened to Jared?
There was nothing we could do!
Let the Empire get away with it. They'll pay for what they've done. I promise.
I believe in you, Prince Noctis.
I'm taking Talcott, and we're going to Kaim. We can't just stay here and do nothing.
I understand.
I can't let her go it alone, after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
Shall we, then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything.
That's the NIF.
Filled her up for ya.
Thanks.
Ready to roll? Let's get this show on the road. Morning! Who's ready to kick some ass? Looking at the Regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
Well, I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Check it out. See that? That's the Rock of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared. Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive!
So can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
Sure you don't need a break.
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
I got some bad news, guys.
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull that bomb.
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Iris, I'll need you to wait here.
All right.
Huh?
Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Thank you.
Surprised to see him this far out.
Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
Likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut.
The same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat them once. They won't make it easy this time.
And neither will we.
You think Eris is doing all right?
She is all alone.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
Eris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet brawler, is she?
She's tough, but I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road. Then lose the jacket. Knocked. Overhead.
Some heads in?
You know it. I'm in.
Ooh, head bashing! Not the time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
Thank you. This will be quick.
They won't know what hit him.
My hero.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Nox?
We're on the same page.
Yeah.
What a world.
What can I say?
Hey, Prompto! Stay on your feet!
This sounds like you're having fun.
So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal Man will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Operation to catch a commander is go.
The insolence of that up-jumped mercenary.
And there is still no word.
This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me. It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement. I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor.
time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor. I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive.
Don't worry.
Yeah, you're in fine form. Keep it up. Looks like they've set to work. I'll escort him off the base. You regroup with the others.
Guess it's time to let loose.
Glad to see you lot were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the Hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled. He lives to die another day.
And I'll gladly help him with that.
that time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. Aww, we should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Who the hell was she?
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine,
but we shouldn't keep her waiting.
You're back. Did you kick their asses?
Oh yeah.
All in a day's work.
Hey, mind if I hang in your guys' room for a bit?
I swear, half your photos are selfies.
Hashtag sorry not sorry.
Wow.
Maranea, huh?
Neat.
Perfect timing.
Morning.
Morning.
Thank you for shopping with us. Need anything else? Thank you very much.
Let's hit it.
Sure. And away we go.
I could have gone another round.
Given her prowess, you should be glad you didn't.
Yeah, the Loki guy was nothing compared to her.
Though we may not have fared so well without the Marshal.
Think things would have gone differently if he were here now?
She offered to play again. Maybe we'll get the chance to find out.
Is it me, or is this place begging to be explored?
Never been one to turn down an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmalum thicket is true,
then we might just find what we're looking for here.
I don't like the woods. Too many monsters.
You kidding? What could be better than roughing it out here?
A million other things could be better.
We made it. While you guys were gone, I saw a chocobo run past, and it had a person on its back. Have you guys ever ridden one before? I bet it'd be super fun.
Funny you should ask.
Noct, call a bird for the lady.
He's up. He's up. He's up. Guys, excited to visit Altisha or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris?
Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kaim.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Let's pull over for a sec.
How come?
Well, I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had little sister along for the ride.
About the Imperial base?
Yeah, some Lucians went in and raised hell.
They raised hell, all right. Put the base commander in the hospital.
Sounds like Lady Lunafreya is staying in Altisha.
Is it safe for her there? I mean, Accordo is Imperial territory. There's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
Get a load of this beautiful view.
Yeah, like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
Look at that bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Want to get a closer look?
At what?
Let's wait till tomorrow. I don't like driving after dark.
Doing all the cooking.
More or less.
Gladdy, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
This the place?
Sure is. Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott.
Till next time!
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
having a nice morning? Bye!